We didn't pick the best day for a picnic.
I'm glad we're finally getting to spend time outside. Rachel? If to Rachel.
What?
I was talking to you.
Oh, were you?
What's the point? I bring you out and I don't even get to have a conversation with you. Oh, right. You can pack this up. I'm done.
Rachel, it's me.
Rachel, open the door. Keep happening. This is the second time this week I've had to rush round.
I'm so alone. I don't need someone to go with them.
You're not alone though, are you? If you were alone, would I be here?
I don't see my friends. I don't see my family. All I see is
the only person you've got to blame is you. I feel like I don't spend any time with you anymore. It's me, you and everyone else. This isn't our relationship anymore.
What do you mean?
You haven't noticed. When was the last time you looked in my eyes? I don't remember the last time I saw you smile. You're connected to that damn phone. You can't be without it for 2 goddamn minutes. I can't do this anymore. I love you, but I don't love this.
What are you trying to say?
We'll get you the help you need together. We'll get you the help you need.
It's good to see you laughing. I've missed it.
Come on then, you're gonna push me, am I gonna get you?
Hold on then.
Come on,
I'm gonna go faster.
Speed it up!